This is one of the jungle's most amazing creatures, the leaf bug. In order to protect itself from predators, it disguises itself as a leaf.
This one's got quite a grip.
Come on, little buddy.
Don't be
shy.
I guess I was mistaken, kids. There are obviously no leaf bugs in this area. Even a
professor. No, they're on me! Look at them!
I think I swallowed one. Tommy, pull it out!
Okay.
Ben Humphrey was a sour kangaroo, a type who's convinced she knows better than you. She made every law and enforced every rule as self-proclaimed head of the jungle of Nuul. Once again, the speck floated right by Horton's ear. Then he heard it again, just a very faint yelp, as if some tiny person were calling for help. And you know what he thought? Why, he thought that there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Or even a family. It just might be so. A family with children just starting to grow.
I want to live!
I gotta go. Katie, you're in charge.